Are you wondering why you can't get your dog to look at the camera when you're trying to take a photo? Well, this is how we view the camera lens. We know what it is. It's not scary to us. But to this dog, or my dog, or any dog, cat, this can be a very scary thing. And the reason they do that is because to them, the lens staring them down. And in the animal world, that's not good. He is not going to look at this lens. That is a huge eye staring him right in the face. That's intimidating him, and he wants no conflict. He just wants to like have it go away. Yes, don't put the camera lens in his face. Maybe get a telephoto lens and back off. Camera lens close up is intimidating. Far away, it's not.